emUSB-Host LAN is an add-on to Zegger's emUSB-Host stack that makes it possible to enumerate and use most off-the-shelf Ethernet to USB host adapters to enable the target system to access the local area network and, via gateway, also the internet if desired. Products already developed which have a USB host port can be extended by adding network capabilities with only a firmware update. There is no need to create a new hardware model with an Ethernet connector. To see emUSB-Host LAN in action, you can run the demo for the STM32F746G Discovery Board. First, download the Zegger ST-Link Reflash utility from the Zegger website. Connect the debug connector on the Discovery Board to your computer and convert the ST-Link debugger firmware on the Discovery Board to the J-Link firmware by using the Zegger ST-Link Reflash utility. Make sure you have the Zegger J-Link software pack installed on your machine and you downloaded the emUSB host LAN demo from the Zegger website. Connect an OTG adapter to the USB high-speed connector on the ST board. Then connect an Ethernet over USB adapter to the OTG connector. Finally, connect the Ethernet over USB adapter to your local area network. Ensure that your computer is connected to the same network, either via Ethernet or Wi-Fi. Next, double-click the startbinary.bat file in the Zegger emUSB host LAN demo pre-built directory to download the demo project into your discovery board. The demo starts running and emUSB host LAN enumerates the Ethernet over USB adapter. Now simply open any browser on your computer and use the URL usbh.local to access the Zegger mWeb web server on the discovery board over USB host. You can view live system information like system time, network statistics, and mBus statistics. You can also check or modify the IP configuration. Simple dynamic web pages show various form elements and JavaScript samples. You can also turn the LED on the discovery board on and off. Besides the network connection, the embedded system can still enumerate any number of other USB device classes. For example, using a USB hub, files can be saved onto a USB stick simultaneously. Interestingly, instead of a USB to Ethernet adapter, you can also use an Android smartphone with USB tethering enabled in the settings to access the embedded web server via the phone's web browser. This functionality enables a whole new set of use cases. This video showed you how you can enable Ethernet on any embedded system via USB host using emUSB host LAN and an Ethernet over USB adapter, a phone, or a gateway. Add network capabilities to your products with USB host port with only a firmware update. For more information, please visit Zegger.com. Thanks for watching.